Okay, my greatest achievement, I think, would be like pushing through a lot of things that have happened in my life, being able to get through it and just keep working, keep pushing ahead, basically. Not a lot of people can do that. Trying to get, see, there's levels, basically. There's the first level where you know you want to do it, you want to, like, you have ideas, you have all the work and all that. Then you have to get to the second level where you make it from take it from your mind to reality, basically. And I feel like the struggle is trying to push it, take it from the first level to the second level, trying to find, like, especially when, say, all you have is music, or that's all you have, and you're trying to get out there, but a lot of people won't look at you unless you have a bit of money, you have, like, all this bit of status and all that. Like, that's the struggle, like, trying to get from the level of ideas to making a reality, basically. Mommy won't be some bitches. She Pepsi Cola, I taste the glass. I just my body and design of monopoly. Money will do all the problems. 100% of a Negro, man. 100% of a zero. Got a side of my thing now. 100% of my ego. 100% of the obvious nigga, but you can be loving my jambo. 100% I can spend like busted. Playing shit, but I can go reload. If you don't look at my main thing, don't even look at my side roll. I've been doing the same thing now. They wanna copy my style, no. I'm with the ball in the Snapchat. I don't know, I just like, I kind of get, I'm kind of hype earlier on, then I kind of like chill out just before it, just like get into the zone and all, and then get on stage. Once you're up there, like once you know you have people who are there to see you, you have people who are hyping with you, it's just calm, like it just flows naturally. And it's like, you have to think of it like, see when you're with your boys or with your mates and you're just chilling, you're just hype like that. If you think of it like you're getting on stage to do a performance, then it's kind of more pressure. So like, get on stage, be natural, just flow with it. I think it's because I have so much going through my head, like all the time. I've been an overthinker, so I have a lot of stuff going through my head. And first it was art, it was drawing. And that was what got me, that was what kind of like got me to get them ideas out of my head, get them thoughts from my head to the page. And then like, I started writing music, and I started off actually writing like more like pop stuff and like indie rock stuff and like love stuff and all that. And like, I found that I was actually really good at that. And then like, but the thing is there's a lot of like, I can't sing for my life. So I realized I can't really do that on my own. I need to rely on other people. And like, I'm really impatient. So like, if I want something done, I have to do it. So I went from writing like songs to writing raps and writing all that stuff. Basically.
Woo! Let's go!
Party Next Door, first of all. Party Next Door writes, look at all the hits on the charts right now. Party Next Door has written, out of DJ Khaled's album, he's written, I think, three or four of those songs. Like, look at Wild Talks, he's written that. Work, he's written that. All that, like, he's a beautiful writer, beautiful producer, everything. And not just Party Next Door as well, Young Talk. I love Young Talk just because of the way he his cadences, his flows, his thoughts. Like, people think he's stupid, but when you look at his interviews, when people ask him, what do you want in this video, what do you want the song to be like, he'll sit there and he'll lay out like that. That's stuttering, nothing, this is what I want, and he knows what he wants. Like, those two artists, those two, like, inspire me. Yeah. 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 Listen, hey. I
side with them real niggas. I mean, at my side to a deal, nigga. I mean, we don't die, you can kill niggas. I mean, feel the flames, yeah, we all see. I mean, you with your girl and she knows me. I mean, she can hide, wanna roll with me. I mean, not my fault, bitch, I'm only me. I mean, I'm a side cause we killin' this. I mean, Venus pride like he's feelin' this. I mean, evil guy like a villain is. I mean, skinny's tight cause she feelin' this. Yeah, I'm a billion word. Nah, your missus wanna do the dirt. Yeah, she love it when I make it hurt. Now she walking with a limp by her side, bitch. I mean, make your bitch say amen. She say she wanna party, tell her bring a couple friends. All the niggas here with the money that I spend. These niggas don't love you, all the niggas drop a 10. I mean, why your girl and my dreams? Let her meet the boy, now she wanna meet the team. Why you niggas hating? I'm just rolling up my green. Niggas never listen when I tell them what I mean.
I'm never clean. Them niggas never knew what I was packing in them jeans. Coming out black, I was looking like a fiend. Yeah. The cleanest execution, you won't find me at the scene.
Yeah. I mean, yeah, they know I'm hella clean. They just wanna know what I carry in my jeans. Coming out black, so you know I'm a fiend. Niggas never listen when I tell them what I mean.
I'ma rub you in your dreams. Keep the bitch wet, now she flowing like a stream. When I had my time, I pass it to the team. Got that bitch a fucking finish, now she posing for the screen. I mean,
be your tongue tight, be your tongue tight. You in their side, the wrong side. Put in work, you will live a long life. If you listen what I mean, come around with a real nigga. I mean, we outside with them real niggas. I mean, I'm a side to a deal, nigga. I mean, we don't die, you can kill niggas. I mean, through the flames, yeah, we all see. I mean, you with your girl and she knows me. I mean, she can hide, wanna roll with me. I mean, not my fault, bitch, I'm only me. I mean, I'm a side cause we killin' this. I mean, niggas crying, he's feelin' this. I mean, evil guy like a villain is. I mean, skinny's tight, but she feelin' this.
Yeah. 10 years. Well, to be honest, I'm 20 now. And look at X. X is 19. He's younger than me, and look where he is. Like, look at Uzi, look at all these. So, you can't really dream. You can't. There's no dream that's too big. Look, so, see myself, Madison Square Garden. That's it. If you think of it like that, then it's a lot of pressure. Like, I sometimes forget words, or like I kind of slip up on words, but like you just keep going, it keeps flowing. Like you don't even think about the mistake, you just keep going. Like, and a lot of the time, people who are there listening, they're not sitting there trying to judge, like, where's that mistake? I've hit this. Like, they just want to listen to music, they just want to get hyped and listen to music. So that's it.
This one's called Just Do It.
Do my doers, and little nigga just do it. Yeah, coming through with my doers.
Yeah,
little nigga just do it.
Yeah, ten in the hat, talking so fast.
Yeah,
down the dash, down the fast.
Yeah,
hit in the dash.
Yeah,
spin the bag.
Yeah,
feel no ass.
Yeah,
feel no bag. Bad one bigger, go make it chill. I'm with my niggas. Yeah. No, I ain't been behind my money. You can't take why we get this. I'm the goose, I'm the goose, I'm the moose. Look at my shoes, look at my boots. What do you use? All about the flow. Now she knew it, show me how it goes. Lil mama just do it,
it's all about the
flow. Now she knew it, show me how it goes. Lil mama just do it, girl jump, I know. Get higher, get low, get higher. She get low, get higher, get low, get higher. You snow, I'm fire, we spark, you're wired, you broke, I'm hired, I'm paid, you're fired, smell is water on me, I'm dripping, you wet, I got wires. I'm busy, your mama, busy, your sister, busy, your father, busy, your partner, busy, you trying to test my kind. See this higher level, I'm on, tipping, leaves by light bulb. Girl, you find my, we get by, my guns. But she knew it, show me how it goes. Little mama, you do it.
tell her nothing. But she knew it. Show me how it goes. Little mama can do it. Get low, get higher, get low, get higher. She get low, get higher, get low, get higher. She get low, get higher, get low, get higher, get low, get higher. Get higher.
What's next? I think what's next is I need to put a lot more time into my writing and get. I need to make better quality stuff. Put more work into my writing. Put more time. Like when you look at artists and you listen to them, and it just sounds like a song. But when you actually break it down, look at the backing vocals, the ad libs, all the stuff. Like there's a lot of work that goes into songs, and that's what's next for me. I need to start doing that, and that will take me to the next level, basically.
Hey, featuring my nigga Pretty Boy Clem. OFC. Listen, the OFC. Yeah.
Pull up with a real nigga in the backseat. Sunny busy throwing numbers like a mad lean. Watch a pick a monkey dance, big stack me. Nigga make the red sky, make the back lean. Oh damn, it's about to be a bad scene. Oh damn, we about to do a bad thing. Oh damn, I'm about to do a bad thing. She got a tatted on the arm, yeah. And she really wanna know where the boy at. She got a tatted on the arm, yeah. And she really wanna know where the boy at. She got a tatted on the arm, yeah. And she really wanna know where the boy at. She got a tatted on the arm, yeah. And she really wanna know where the boy at. Damn, she should know where the boy at. You should already know where the boy at. Damn, you should know where the boy at. 6-7, you know where the boy at. Damn, you should know where the boy at. You should already know where the boy at. Damn, you should know where the boy at. Pretty fuck.
Hey little shawty, it's your shawty, better get your shawty. I might smack a bitch when that nigga in my mouth.
No certified, no mic.
My neck hold the speedboat. Let these little niggas know. After you, it's plenty more. Make it off your phone, ho. I'm not here for long.